So all of us involved in education, some of us, as ma'am said, for 4 decades in education.
Wow.
And so there's something here which is actually keeping you excited.
What I feel which is exciting me or which keeps me going is when I was a teacher, I was looking for that spark in the eyes of the students. When I explain something,
when I see all the wonderful things there, I think about how can I bring it to India, how can we do the same thing, and how can we change that paradigm shift from information to skills.
Well, what keeps me excited is the excitement of the students every day. They are going to face Industry 4.0. They are going to be in the artificial intelligence world. They are going to be in the world of drones.
The main idea of excitement for me is to get that passion out in and among all the school fraternity.
About excitement, morning 8 o'clock when all my children enter the campus, I am always there at the gate. The energy that I get from the smiling faces, it keeps me working throughout the day till 8 p.m. in the campus.
From number of people that are around me, the children including the students, so that's what excites me.
Now, what is it that, you know, keeps us awake? I think that's as leaders, yeah.
The thing which keeps me awake is, as a teacher, we have certain responsibilities.
If they do it hands-on, when they do something and it relates to their own life, otherwise it looks like some abstract thing that we are talking about.
If there is anybody who needs to be awake, and is awake, it is the teaching fraternity. But in the process, I learned one word called constrained innovation from Professor C.K. Prahlad. You always have constraints.
He spoke about constraints, living with the constraints. I really would want to take a cue from that. So resource was a constraint, time was a constraint.
I can say now it's not less of teaching and more of learning. I feel that when it comes to the actual teaching in the class, the connection between the teacher and the student is the most important.
Resource leveraging is how do you increase numerator with the same denominator.
If I work in isolation, I'll not be able to reach anywhere.
To make it a very effective and high performing school is you have to identify the talents in your children.
Doing these things either as a co-curriculum, extracurriculum, or as a curriculum itself, nothing wrong on the country leadership. Many times leaders have come out from those fields and they've exhibited good skills.
We have a small group activity. This is no gyan of talking, it's about doing. Are you all willing for it?